There are many, many special moments with Hamish. Just growing up with him is a special experience. For me, I used to always love singing to Hamish. It sort of, it seemed to soothe him, and it was nice for me to feel that appreciated. I used to do it all the time when we were kids. I'd go snuggle up with him in bed and sing him little made-up songs. They weren't very good songs, but he seemed to get something out of them. The little moments with Hamish, they're what make up part of your life. Your life is all your experiences, and some of my best experiences have been with my brother, and they're the experiences that have brought so much joy to my life. They're experiences that have brought perspective to my life, and they've really driven me on as well. It's a motivating and inspiring thing having a brother like Hamish, someone who has to fight for every little everyday thing. And then I've just got to fight to swim the swimming race. Australia should care about carers because they're the lifeblood of our country. They're the people who make everything okay, they keep everyone going, and they do it so incredibly selflessly. 1 in 8 people in Australia are a carer, and that's just an incredible statistic. It's a huge sort of monument to how amazing Australians are, that we have this system where we just look after one another. It's sort of what it means to be part of our country. That's what National Carers Week is all about, recognizing these people and shining a light on what they do, making sure that we're looking after them because they're too busy looking after someone else.